In this series, I shall be demonstrating the use of bounce light and direct light. First and foremost, I change the white balance to 6300 degree Kelvin to give a warm feel. Kindly note that I am bouncing the flash on a light cream colored wall. The metal box is not just to give a height, but to reflect the light to the leaves. This shot will show you the exact distance between the camera and the objects. I've used 80 macro on my X-T3 body. Check the way I have bounced 8400 on the wall. There is no hard spill on the leaves. If you want any metal to look as metal, then a well-lit plain white surface should get reflected into it. I then change the angle of 8400 to create a spill on the leaves. To fine-tune the shot, I kept a small white paper under the idol. Light was further controlled for optional shots. To change the intensity of the bounce light, I varied the distance between the idol and the wall. Don't forget the thumb rule. Smaller the source, harder the light. Larger the source, softer the light.